हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इन टुडेज वीडियो वी लर्न हाउ टू इंस्टॉल ऑटोमेटिक पावर फैक्टर कंट्रोलर प्रैक्टिकली, इन विच वी लर्न हाउ टू मेक प्रॉपर कनेक्शन ऑफ ऑटोमेटिक पावर फैक्टर कंट्रोलर एंड हाउ टू डू प्रॉपर सेटिंग ऑफ ऑटोमेटिक पावर फैक्टर कंट्रोलर। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट एंड फर्स्ट वॉच ऑटोमेटिक पावर फैक्टर कंट्रोलर। इन टुडेज वीडियो वी हैव 10 इलेक्ट्रॉनिक RGM12S model, which is monophase automatic power factor controller or monophase automatic reactive power controller. It is a 12 step automatic power factor control. So let's start and first understand setup for automatic power factor controller connection. It is a monophase reactive power controller and we have three capacitor bank. First capacitor bank is 1 kVAr, second capacitor bank of 2.5 kVAr and third capacitor bank of 5 kVAr, and we connected three contactor for capacitor bank to operate, and it is a monophase or single phase automatic power factor controller. So we need to connect a one current transformer or CT, which is 50 by 5 model current transformer, and induction motor as an inductive load. It is 3-pole main power MCB for power winding and double pole MCB for control winding of automatic power factor controller. Now understand about automatic power factor controller, how to do setting of controller and how to make proper connection of automatic power factor controller. As we know, it is a 12 step automatic power factor controller. So we have 12 step capacitor bank contactor connection here from C1 to C12, and when which capacitor bank is operate, so you can see indication here which capacitor bank is operating now, and in display you can watch running power factor value continuously here. You can also watch power factor status from compensation status. If your power factor is over, that means it's capacitive, so over indication glow. If your power factor in normal condition, so normal indication glow. If your power factor low status, so your low indication glow here. And you can also watch your controller status, which power factor bank operated automatically or manually. You can also operate your capacitor bank automatically by controller, and if you want to operate any capacitor bank manually, so you can operate capacitor bank manually and also check status, your controller work automatically or fir manually. And we have also fan connection and alarm connection. If you want to connect a cooling fan around controller, and if temperature increases, so controller start cooling fan automatically, you can connection from here. And if you want to alarm of any fault, so you can connect any indication here, and you can watch also status of alarm status. In this controller we have 4 keys, which is up and down key for parameter up and down, and third key is for set key. To set any of the parameter, it is a set key by which you can set parameter of controller, and cut key for escape key. If you want to come out from any of the parameter, so you can press escape key and you will be out of the parameter. And it is a monophase reactive power controller, so we need to set current transformer value, also CT test. So for CT test, you need to press down key and escape key for 5 seconds for performing CT test. And for capacitive step test, you need to press escape key plus up key for 5 seconds for performing step test. So for installing automatic power factor controller, we need to perform just 2 operations. First is CT test, which you can perform for escape and down key for 5 seconds. And for step test, you need to press escape key plus up key for 5 seconds. In this controller, you have 2 LED. First is measurement LED and second is setting LED. If your controller is in setting mode, setting LED will blink. If your controller in working mode, measurement LED will blink. Also, you have many functions in this controller. Just like current transformer value, if you need to set any current transformer value, so parameter first is for current transformer value, and the step test or for capacitor bank test you have parameter 2. And in this controller we have many functions, just like parameter 8 is for overcompensation, parameter 9 for low compensation and parameter 12 is for high voltage protection value set. You can set in this controller. So in this controller you have many functions, which functions you require you can set in this controller. Now understand connection terminal of automatic power factor controller. So it is a monophase or single phase reactive power controller. So we need to connect line and neutral, which is single phase supply, and line wire should connect from current transformer because we need to compensate any of the phase. So which phase you connect from current transformer, so you need to connect this phase in line terminal. Okay, we need to connect one current transformer for compensate one phase. Okay, and also need to connect current transformer S1 and S2 wire or K1 or L1 wire in this controller. Also we have to connect line wire from step operating terminal line because we have 12 step capacitor bank contactor terminal, which is C1, C2, C3, by which our capacitor bank operate. You can watch connection terminal here because we need to connect one current transformer for compensate one phase because it is a monophase reactive power controller. And for operating current transformer, we need to connect a line wire, and this line wire should connect from current transformer, and which also we connect our controller line terminal and also CT wire. So this line wire should come from current transformer. It is a 12 step controller, and also we have connection for fan and alarm. If you want to operate any fan or alarm, so you can connect here. And K1 and L1 terminal, we need to connect current transformer output wire. Okay, it is a S1 and S2 wire. You can watch here, or you can say that K1 or L1 wire. So you need to connect current transformer output wire from K1 and L1. It is a connection very simply you can done easily. So you just need to connect current transformer output wire S1 and S2 to K1 and L1. And also your phase or line wire should come from current transformer. Now perform product verification system because Tens Electronic is best electronic company, and you can verify any of the Tens Electronic product which is original or duplicate. So you just need to scratch this code. You can scan easily and verify product original or duplicate. When you scan this code, product verification system comes and you can put this code here and verify it, this product is original or duplicate. So you can see here product is original RGM12S model. So you can verify any of the Tens Electronic product, it is a duplicate or original. Now understand complete wiring connection. It is a 3-pole power MCB. So first understand power wiring. First our R, Y and B phase comes in contactor. In industry, you need to connect all 3-pole MCB for single capacitor bank. But for demonstration, we connect single MCB for all capacitor bank connection. So first we connect R, Y, B in phase sequences should be same. Okay, R, Y, B, now connect Y phase in second terminal. First understand power wiring of our capacitor bank, which is very simple. Now we connect Y phase from all of our 3 capacitor bank contactor. Now we connect B phase. Now B phase connect, and all of our 3 contactor B phase connect in third terminal. Phase sequence should be same. Okay. Now understand capacitor bank connection. So capacitor bank connection is very easily. You need to connect capacitor bank 3 wire because capacitor bank is our 3 phase supply. Now it is a 1 kV AR capacitor bank. Second capacitor bank is of 2.5 kV AR capacitor bank, and third is 5 kV AR capacitor bank. First you need to connect lowest rating capacitor bank. So first we connect 1 kV AR capacitor bank. So we connect capacitor bank 3 wire in contactor. Second you need to connect 2.5 capacitor bank. So we connect 2.5 capacitor bank. So first you need to connect lowest rating capacitor bank, because when capacitor required, controller is first to operate your first capacitor bank and power factor maintain. Now our capacitor bank connection is done. Now understand neutral connection. We need to connect a neutral in our controller, also our contactor. So first we connect a neutral wire here. First we need to connect a neutral to our controller, also contactor, because contactor has 220 volt AC supply. So we need to connect a neutral wire directly and phase wire from our automatic power factor controller. So we connect first neutral wire here. Okay. Now we connect first neutral from our controller neutral terminal. Now watch connection carefully, it is very important. Now neutral connection is done in our controller. Now neutral connection need to connect our all three contactor. So first contactor neutral connection done, also look for second contactor and look for third contactor. Now second contactor neutral connection done. Please watch video carefully. If you have any doubt, please ask in comments box. And if you like this video, please press like button. Now for now we need to connect induction motor as an inductive load. So for inductive load we need to connect RYB or L1 L2 L3 wire from power MCB. Now we connect RY and B, all three phase connect from here in power MCB. In industry you need to connect a separate MCB for load, also capacitor bank. Now we have current transformer, so it is the output of S1 and S2 wire which we need to connect K1 and L1. Okay, it is a CT output wire and we need to connect one phase wire from CT. It is 50:5 ratio current transformer, because we need to set current transformer value in controller. Now understand current transformer CT connection. So CT should connect input of circuit breaker or MCB. Now we connect B phase to MCB and CT should connect input or before circuit breaker. Okay. Now we need to compensate B phase. You can compensate any of the phase. Now this B phase need to connect in control MCB, also our controller, because we need to compensate B phase. Okay, because we connect a CT in B phase. Now we connect one control wire from here and connect in circuit breaker. Okay, it is for controller input 220 volt supply. Now we need to connect a line wire, because it is a monophase or single phase reactive power controller. So we need to connect a line wire for capacitor bank and also in our controller input supply. So we connected two connector here. Now connected two connector here. First we connect to controller input supply. Now controller 220 volt supply connection done. And connection should be full tight. Now current transformer S1, S2 or K1, L1 wire connect to the K1 and L1 terminal. Now first we connect K1 terminal wire here. Now K1 wire connection done. Now CT secondary S2 or L1 wire connection need to done. Connect now our CT wire done. Now for capacitor bank operating we need to connect a line wire, and line wire should come from current transformer. Okay, because we need to compensate one phase. Now we connect a line wire here. Now for operate capacitor bank or step, we need to connect a phase wire here. When our power factor is down, so our capacitor bank operate automatically. Okay, now we connect a C1 wire for first step. Now connect contactor first, C1 wire from contactor first. as you connect 12 step contactor for capacitor bank. Now we connect only 3 step. If you required more, you can connect till 12 capacitor bank. Now second step connection here from C2 and operate second contactor. Now for third capacitor bank, we connect one connector from C3 to contactor A2 terminal. Now our all connection is done. Now understand how to set up this controller and which setting we need to set in this controller. Okay, if you want to connect a fan connection and alarm connection, you can also done very easily. Now understand how to set up. Now first power on, motor on, now controller on. First it shows running power factor. Now it is a very inductive power factor, so one capacitor bank operate and power factor maintaining. You can watch here, first step is operated. Now for setup, you need to press set button for 2 seconds. Okay, now setting LED should blink. Setting LED blink. Now our parameter first, which is for CT setting, our CT ratio is 50 by 5, so you need to set ratio of your CT 50 by 5. If you divide, we get 10, so we set 10 here. If you have more rating CT, so you need to set just ratio of your CT. Now we set CT, press again set button. Now our CT setting done, and when you change your CT ratio, parameter 1 LED should blink. Now perform CT test. For CT test, you need to press down and escape button for 5 seconds, then test is done. Now press set button. Now if your all connection is done, first 2 capacitor bank operate. Now press set button. If your all connection is done, first 2 step is operated and it shows true. If your all connection is okay, now your 2 step is operated. Now it is checking your connection is okay. Now your connection is true, so it show true, and your current transformer ratio is true, so it shows true. If you have any wrong connection, so it will show error 1 and error 2. Now our CT setup is done. Now for step test, we need to press set button for 2 seconds. Now press 2 seconds, setting LED should blink. Now down the parameter for step test. Now step test parameter 2. Now you need to set button press. Okay, now when you press set button, LED should blink. Now we need to press down button because we want to perform all capacitor bank test, so we just need to press set button. Now when we press set button, it operated all capacitor bank, also show how many kVAR capacitor rating is connected. Now first step operate. In first operate 1 kVAR capacitor bank connect. In second step 2.5 kVAR capacitor bank connect. So it operated till 12 step capacitor bank, and also it shows how much capacitor bank is connected through your automatic power factor controller. So for installing automatic power factor controller, you just need to set your CT ratio and perform CT test, also just a step test. By performing 2 tests, your controller works automatically and it operates your step or capacitor bank automatically. It is a very simple controller. You just need to perform only 2 tests, CT test and step test, and connection is very simply. You just need to connect a CT connection, also input connection and step connection. You can watch many of the parameter by this controller. Now our step test done. It is showing running power factor. It is very down, so it operates capacitor bank automatically. Now first step is operate and power factor maintain automatically. Okay, so now our power factor maintain automatically. If our load is inductive, so controller operate capacitor bank automatically. and maintaining power factor, you no need to set any of the parameter, just need to set CT ratio and capacitor value. And which capacitor bank operate, you can watch here status from step LED from 1 to 12. Now you can check many of the parameter in this controller. First need to press set button for 2 seconds. Now by downing you can check many of the parameter. It is a running capacitor value. Now third parameter is for cosine set. Now how much power factor you want to maintain, we set 1, so it maintains from 1. And also in this controller you can set a step drive time, a step reverse time and a step discharging time. Which time you want to set, you can set easily. Also if you want overcompensation, if any capacitor bank operates more time, so you can set overcompensation, low compensation value. Now it is at this time it is setting is off condition. You can set also high voltage value. If your voltage range is increases, so your controller also gives alarm. So if you want to set any high voltage protection, so you can set in this controller. In this controller you have many protections. Hope you clear all about automatic power factor controller connection and setting. It is a Tense Electronic RGM12S model monophase reactive power controller. If you want to purchase this controller, so one contact number gives in description. By calling this number you can purchase this controller. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, please press like button. If you have any doubt, please mention in comments box. So for today's enough, we'll meet next video. Thanks for watching.